Zebaztian Kadestam, the ONE Welterweight World Champion, has absolutely impressed every single person here in ONE Championship. What's most dangerous about Zebaztian Kadestam is that he carries knockout power deep into the match. Doesn't matter if it's the third round, the fourth round, or even the fifth round, he still possesses that one punch knockout power which can change the tide of a match at any given point.
It's over, it's good night, Irene! Zebaztian Kadestam!
He continually pushes forward and looks for that knockout. He's so dangerous in every single area, but that one punch knockout power is so destructive. Georgiy Kichigin from Kazakhstan is a dangerous mixed martial artist. He has not tasted defeat since 2014. What most impresses me about Kichigin is his calmness. It doesn't matter if he's fighting a world-class grappler or a dangerous striker. Kichigin goes in there and relentlessly pursues his opponent and hunts them down. He's dropped some of the best martial artists on the planet. He is a destructive force. This matchup between Zebaztian Kadestam and Georgiy Kichigin is gonna be one for the ages. They're both impressive wrestlers. They can both stop a takedown and also deliver the takedown. But what makes this one so interesting is that battle of striking. You've got the striking of Kadestam versus the striking of Kichigin. So it's gonna be the long range attack of Kichigin versus the short, powerful shots of Zebaztian Kadestam.